you probably know already, Roblox is down. Whenever you go to the Roblox website, it just says, "We're making things more awesome. Be back soon." This last part is big cap. I bet every single employee at Roblox is wearing a big blue cap on their head. So that begs the question, when will Roblox be coming back? I'm probably thinking in the next day or two. I mean, if it doesn't come back in the next day or two, the world's gonna end. Bro, we've missed the Arsenal update on Thursday, the Bedwars update on Friday, and let's not forget the Adopt Me update. Yo, like, we can't miss an Adopt Me update. So yeah, boys, this is pretty much it. This is my prediction when Roblox can be coming back. I hope it comes soon, tomorrow. We literally got Roblox down on a weekend. So what do you do when you can't play Roblox? Play other games like Minecraft. While Roblox is down, I've already made a Minecraft video. You can go watch it. I'll link in the description or whatever. I don't know. Peace.